Thank you for tuning in for the review of the best products available today. These models were chosen from a large variety of products based on their overall performance and review of thousands of consumers that have purchased them through countless hours of research, side-by-side comparisons. It's believed that the following products are indeed the best on the market today. Please take a moment to follow the product links listed below to each product for more information. Sit back and relax while you watch the best highly recommended products for this year.
In the annals of firearm sighting system design field application, no other optic has earned a more solid reputation than Trichicon ACOG. It's been the preferred optic by freedom fighters in most interglobal conflicts in the past decade, and embraced by countless law enforcement agencies and consumers alike. Its durability has achieved near legendary status. Now, Trichicon brings you the next generation of combat optical gunsight optics. The Trichicon VCOG, Variable Combat Optical Gunsight.
With law enforcement today facing an ever-diversified threat environment, the variable-powered optic gives them the flexibility to tackle any situation.
Three-gun matches now are so diverse, you don't know what you're in for. There's all kind of crazy stages, anything from 2 feet away to 500-600 yards away. And having a 1-6 covers the gamut. You're not left out with anything. You're ready to go with any stage.
At the one power setting, the VCOG gives you a very large field of view, almost as if there was no magnification at all, allowing you a faster sight picture, giving you maximum speed at close quarters engagements.
Having a true one power with the red dot just lets you just go fast in the close stuff. You just watch the dot squeeze, go right through it like it's any kind of a regular dot sight.
What I think people like about this optic is the integrated power fin. It gives quick selection between power settings.
It's a big knob where you can switch from 1-6 power fast. Stages you don't know what you're in for. You're gonna shoot from 2 feet away to 500-600 yards. You gotta get on that knob and get right on there quick.
Having a first focal plane in the reticle like this is pretty much ideal.
It stays consistent all the way through. No matter what you do, what power you're on, it's always there, you don't lose it.
The other advantage is at the maximum end of the spectrum of the power settings, it gives you a bullet drop compensating reticle, which gives you holds out to 600 yards.
You don't gotta kind of guesstimate with holdovers and stuff like that. You just put it on the 100 yard mark line, the 500 yard line, squeeze the trigger, and it's there.
Having an optic with an integral mount is crucial, and it's one thing that I do like about this optic. All I simply have to do is take it out of the box, screw it down to the rifle, and zero it.
It's just on there and it's part of the price. You don't gotta buy a scope mount later for $250.
To have an optic that's gonna hold zero, it has to be able to take some abuse.
You've gotta have a rugged scope. I mean, you're just throwing these guns in barrels and tabletops, you might drop it, you're running with a sling, getting beat to crap. You've got to have a rugged scope or you're toast.
Having a variable powered optic gives today's patrol officers ultimate flexibility and capability of their weapon systems. What I see that Trichicon has done here is produced one optic, one zero, one solution.
VCOG, legendary performance goes variable.